Peyton.
It's the girl Mikhail.
And we are the Coffee Twins. Alright, we have a couple announcements we have to make today, but first, pause. Make sure you are subscribed and smash your bell when it's on because you'll get our notifications
and all of our alerts.
And our announcement today is...
So we're going to upload a little bit differently now. We're going to be uploading every Friday and Sundays. Ooh, so you guys get more of us in like 2 days, you know.
Okay.
And then our vlog channel is going to be uploading every Wednesday. So stay tuned for that. If you guys want to go subscribe to that channel,
check it down below. The link will be down there.
And make sure you guys subscribe to our channel, please.
All right, let's get on with this video today. So we have these huge, gigantic balloons. I'm saying... And we got this video idea, it's called the Balloon Challenge.
And we got it from RC Beauty 101, shout out to you girl. We had to do it because it looks so much fun. But I'm a little claustrophobic, so I'm gonna freak out if I had to put my head.
They like become 7 feet tall. Oh, they're huge. And low-key, I'm just scared of little balloons, so imagine this popping.
We're gonna be like Bubble Boy. Have you guys seen that movie, Bubble Boy?
Oh, no.
Oh, I can't do it. Oh, I'm scared.
Let's just get into this. Warning, I know we can say before we start this video, but I just want to let you guys know if you guys are underage, ask your parents to do this or have a parent by your side.
Well, we don't have a parent, so, well, we're 18 only, so let's try and see if this works. I'm going to try it on me first before we even try this because I have pants on, so let's try this.
Oh my god, you're about to put your head in that.
So I'm gonna put my head in first.
Head in the trial,
no,
right?
Head, no. like her go.
An airbend.
We're gonna have our dad help us so we can both be blown up at the same time in the fight.
Alright, take it off.
Your hands don't fit.
No, my hands don't fit. My body looks weird.
Nobody's home right now, so it's us alone. So if we get stuck in these balloons by ourselves,
we'll be just sitting in the balloons.
Oh my god, no.
Because they got me involved.
Yeah, okay. Do it. You're such a bitch.
Okay.
I have to tell you something. Come here.
What?
Let's tell you something.
What?
Alright, I'm gonna blow it up a little more.
Alright.
Why is it?
Before we end this, don't forget to visit our vlog channel. Bye guys!
Bye guys!